THS, Tech House, and Speed.
What's up? This is Tech House and Speed, the video edition of NASCAR Free Radio. I'm Bill Wood. Let me say first that we're on every Wednesday. We stream originally on Wednesday nights, 8 o'clock Eastern, on Race Fan Radio. Tech House and Speed on Race Fan Radio. You can go there and get all that you want on demand in case you missed the original stream. That's on racefanradio.com. You can go to buybillwood.com. You can go to techhouseandspeed.com. Or we're on iTunes. Go there, put in Tech House and Speed, and you'll be able to get the broadcast, the webcast, on demand. Our show this week is topped by Max Pappas. He's done everything from driving sports cars to F1 to stock cars. But he tells us that his real love is sports cars that he's going to be driving in the Rolex 24 in a couple weeks. But before we get to Max, let's go to some things you should know this week. Here's some things you should know this week. The 100th Monte Carlo Rally is underway. 2003 WRC champion Petter Solberg is one of those to watch between now and Saturday. When the event ends, he's in a Peugeot. Rally Monte Carlo was round one of the 2011 Intercontinental Rally Challenge. IRC partner Eurosport will have enormous video coverage of the event. See a lot of that at IRCSeries.com. Follow the rest with my friends at Total Rally Radio, TotalRally.com. Ford confirms the Fiesta RS WRC will make its debut on the Arctic Rally at the end of January. Mikko Hirvonen will drive on opening day before handing the car over to his teammate Jari-Matti Latvala for day two. This is a test before Rally of Sweden on February 10 to 13. As they say, this is only a test. Someone asked the other day about WRC television in America this year. Last year it was on Discovery HD Theater. This is what I got from the WRC in email this week. We're in the final stages of confirming our 2011 WRC broadcast deal for the USA. I expect we'll be able to make an announcement in the next week or so. So it looks like something will happen, but the first round of the WRC Rally Sweden is the second week in February. The DTM, the German Touring Car Championship, will switch from Dunlop to Hankook tires for the start of the 2011 season. It's a three-year deal with DTM that covers the coming season and the new rules due in 2012. The historic Rolex 24 Daytona kicks off the 2011 sports car racing season with 14 hours of live coverage from Daytona International Speedway. That starts January 29 at 3 p.m. Eastern. This year's broadcast includes a special Rolex 24 preview show. That's this Sunday night at 8 o'clock Eastern. Longtime Speed sports car racing voice Lee Diffie will anchor the play-by-play coverage. Justin Bell, Brian Till, Chris Neville, and Jamie Howe will cover all of the pit coverage. Now let's get right to Max Pappas, a fitness expert, one of the most fit drivers in all of racing, but he says that his first passion, his first love, is driving sports cars.
You know, sports and racing has always been what I like to do and what I've done through the years. You know, my move to NASCAR is not really for money, it's because it's there, you know, you have a really high competition, and I wanted to prove myself against you know, some of the American legends like Mark Martin and Jeff Gordon, Jimmy Johnson, you know, Kevin Harvick, and that's why I went there. And it's a big challenge in my career. I like that, but of course, you know, I always love to go back to sports car, a little bit like my friend Jimmy Johnson does. You know, Jimmy comes back every year to run the Daytona 24 Hour, and I can tell you that he doesn't do it for money. You know, he does it because he loves it, and that's the same thing. That's the same love I have for the sport, and I still have many years to go because I'm, you know, this fire is burning very intensely.
In addition to Max Pappas, we've got Andy Pilgrim, 2005 World Challenge champion. He tested the new World Challenge Cadillac at Sebring this week. We've got Brian Gale, the series promoter for U.S. Rallycross, talking about a TV deal that might be in the works. We've got J.B. Nide, managing director of Rally America, as the stage rally season starts here in the U.S. And we've got Max Pappas.
That's our guest lineup this week. We've got the heavy emphasis on rallying this week because the Monte Carlo Rally is going on right now. The American Rally Championship opens next weekend at the Snowdrift Rally in Michigan. A great show, winners, champions, and legends, like I promise, every week. You can catch it on demand at iTunes.com, at buybillwood.com, at techhouseandspeed.com, or at racefanradio.com. You can hear the show in all those places. A great show. You'll love it. It's there. Go get it. Have a great, great week. I'm Bill Wood, Tech House and Speed, NASCAR Free Radio. Peace.
THS, Tech House, and Speed.